is the first water this machine has had in it since I've gotten this. We'll see how well this works. So far, the only leak I have is from the inlet in the back. The connection's not that tight on it. Other than that, no issue from the seal underneath the tub. What happened here? Dirty down there, but okay, let's go into spin cycle. And as you can see, it's pumping water. Going back into filling up again.